when you're going to go back into the room, but this time, you can reinforce the mind and the more you try to search for the mind, it's just for temporary purposes. This time, you're going to replace the pain. Okay, go ahead. So, how do you feel? Good? Sorry to catch your name. My name is John. My name is Bob. How are you doing, Bob? Is your name Bob? You don't like, do you have any idea what to call it? You don't? Okay. That's right, just like, you'd be right then. So, this time, like, my partner's name. Name's on. In your mind, I just want you to imagine the word number. I want you to imagine number 3. In your mind, I just want you to see your left hand up and take a whiteboard number. Just rubbing out that number. Okay, that number is now gone for your mind. No matter how hard you try to get that number, anytime someone asks you to count from 1 to 10, you go 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, all the way up again. Okay? How do you get to your spot? That's good. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. So I'm Jonathan, you are? Of course you are, you're not Bob, that's like a is it? Now, I want to do a wee test here. Can you speak out for the for me? I just want to count. So it's 2. You sure? Do I start again? I start here, so this is 1. No? 4. 5. 6 fingers and 1 hand. Are you sure? Now let's try this again. Let's try this again. Okay. So 4. Eleven fingers? Are you sure? No? Alright, Carl, look at me, look at me. We need right there. That's good. Way down.